is a blurred line, hard to define, for greed is poison the well. We all drink from the chalice, it's a long way down into the rabbit hole, Alice.
Now I crucify your culture, burn down the altar. Religion of consumerism picks us up like vultures, takes us for punks. They say jump, we jump, it's the same if it's Bush or Obama or Trump.
I'm not buying into a 1-2-3 party system. I rise against them illusions of choice. Take our voice or take back your rigged election system. Deficit represent nobody but your money. Funny how you keep them sweet, honey. Shepherds and the sheep, don't
they? Someday they'll find a way to sell my views. Like they sold the concept of freedom to you. They sold the voice of Huxley, of Orwell, Guevara, Dalai Lama. Now they're all just a product to you.
And now you care more about your new shoes than loose screws and minds of politicians that abuse. Choose to shape you, break you. Consumerism breaks you until your thoughts are end you. They make you wanna hate you, so you keep buying, buying, buying. Corporation frying, defying fraudulent liars and burning empires, tapping to the telephone wires. And history's biased, it glorifies and justifies our evil. It justifies the wars that rain destruction upon people.
Every single human born equal.
They treat you like an asset, not a human, man, it's see-through. Slavery through debt, you think that mortgage is to help you? Bills stacking high, killing dreams, money maims you, lion tames you. The land of the free, irony. A hierarchy, folks, education kills the fire in me. Still I stand strong like two towers that were knocked down by greedy men's thirst for power and now greed.
Greed plants a seed that will destroy us all if we suck onto greed. Fuck greed, silent I breathe, burn money. Greed makes us bleed, makes us bleed, makes us bleed.
Our political system is a farce. Democracy will not exist till actions speak louder than money. Wealth is a poison, honey. Another money making holiday for the Easter bunny. Either suck out your soul or drink Coca-Cola. Lining up the pockets of the fat controller. Selling fear to the people, let it spread like a bowl. A propaganda machine, remember the dream, it's hopeless. Nikola Tesla, 1883. The DC current system fought against the AC. But not because the AC system wasn't any better, cause people don't like change when money's at the centre. Move, let me enter from the epicentre. Poison parliamentar, who's the main contender? Oh, it's you, Mr. President. Evident that the counterintelligence is a hell of a prevalent.